The forces between species is tight, causing them to attract. Properties like boiling point result from how these things act. London forces the weakest, not lasting very long, due to the positions of electrons. Momentary dipoles appear, the next instant they're no longer here. Next in strength is dipole. Then hydrogen bonds. H2O, your attractions are so strong. H2O, interdistance isn't so long. In O and F, with H they say, are stronger than all. H bonding isn't bonding anyway. When dipoles become permanent, attractions will increase. Molecular geometry cause these to cease. The first thing you check are polar bonds, the distribution of electrons. Dipole is what you get. Don't fret. H2O, your boiling point is so high. H2O, molecules that draw so nigh. Forces all around, forces not the same. Dipoles everywhere. Hydrogen bonding, a dipole to the extreme. Oxygen, nitrogen, or simply fluorine. Attracted to hydrogen on another molecule. This seems so strange, you could only learn this in school. H2O, your attractions are so strong. H2O, interdistance isn't so long. In O and F, with H they say, dipoles everywhere. Bonding isn't bonding anyway.